Let's give it up one more time for Charlie's Angels.